majority of veterans would rather be called ex-service personnel. In fact, I don't know any veteran who likes being called a veteran. I don't think they mind being called a veteran of Afghanistan or Iraq or the Falklands or something else. That's fine. Veteran of a particular operation, fine. But not veteran warrior. It's a loathsome, disreputable term which has become politically loaded. Veteran in UK is different from veteran in America. America has massive political power, and on the continent, different. There's probably not many German veterans that like to be thought of as veterans, or Japanese. So the word veteran is just like an awful term. So veterans are citizens who happen to have had a job in the army. Now, some of them, like to many people, you won't see the veterans who disappear because they've had enough of being in the army. They hated it, never want anything to do with it again, or are proud of their service like me. And I'm very proud, but I'm just a bloke, and you just get on with your life. To stay focused on, to almost invite people to continue to mull over or ruminate over their experiences, is not good for your mental health, really.